You know what that looks like? It looks like
it could be he changes into like different things, so it's like a mouth. See, he has the ditto face, but like everything else is like defective.
It looks like a car accident.
So, you know, I can tell you what it accurately is. It's like a botched griffin.
No, oh, Ava Chloe.
I tried making it like a botch griffin.
I was going for a pig.
It was like a car ran over.
I was going for a pig, and then I messed color, up color. The deer, so I was like, okay. And then I'll just turn it into a bear. And then the bear failed. And then I turned it, and then I don't know what I just did. I just gave up like that.
On the chest. It legit looks like a botch freaking griffin now. You're not changing my mind.
I don't know what a griffin is.
Sit.
A griffin is a bird.
Nah,
Leia's his behind, behind me, waiting for food. Yeah.
Everybody's got their different things.
Yeah, bushy.
Hey, fine, I'll draw Slender Man.
Look, Ava.
Everyone can do that.
Yeah, exactly. It's a stick figure.
Did ever talk about my drawing? Oh my god, you broke the crayon.
Oh, you see?
How hard do you have to press?
It's so hard!
Yeah, look at how deep you... Why do you have to press that hard to draw?
That's just how I do it.
Really? Making dad's drawings look better than yours.
Thank you, Ed. He actually overlapped the body with the head.
Exactly.
He gave one leg like muscles and the other leg skinny. I don't know what this is. Is that tails?
Color.
Just texting me, not even a good flex. Like, I haven't texted him since 2019, and he just texted me.
What's that, Ava? What's that light?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
What's that light?
There's your crayon. I fixed it.
Let me draw. It's my turn.